episode is a little bit special because today I'm not teaching Mandarin. I'm going to teach you some sentence in Taiwanese. So you know that in Taiwan, our official language is Mandarin Chinese, right? But of course, a lot of people speak Taiwanese, like me. So Taiwanese is actually sounds very different from Mandarin Chinese. And I think if you can speak Taiwanese to Taiwanese people usually get so super exciting, and I think it's super cool that if you can speak a little bit of them. So today I'm just going to teach you some of the most useful and short sentence in Taiwanese, okay? Let's get started. Means how are you? 你好，大家好，大家好，大家好 means hi everyone. 大家好，我是Cecilia，我是Cecilia，我是 means I am and your name, okay? 我是Cecilia, I am Cecilia. 喝酱，喝酱，喝酱 means delicious. 你吃饱未？你吃饱未？ 你吃饱未 means have you eaten? So in Taiwanese, this is a kind of way to ask people how are you, okay? So 你吃饱未？你吃饱未？ 我吃饱，我吃饱，我吃饱，我吃饱 means I have eaten. So usually if they ask you 你吃饱未, it's not really asking you have you eaten yet, it just say hi, yeah. So yeah, so you don't have to be really saying like, oh, I have eaten or I haven't eaten. It's just like, oh, 吃饱吃饱。你就水，你就水，你就水 means that you are pretty, you're beautiful. 你就水，你就缘投，你就缘投 means you are handsome. 缘投，你就缘投。拍摄，拍摄，拍摄 means I'm sorry or excuse me. 拍摄，不好意思，拍摄。 水啦，水啦，水啦 means excellent. 水啦，好啊，好啊，好啊 means okay. 多谢，多谢，多谢 means thank you. 多谢，免客气，免客气，免客气 means you're welcome. You're welcome. That's it. So if you're interested in Taiwanese, maybe I'll consider to make more videos like this, but just tell me what you think. And if you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up and share this video to whoever is interested in Taiwanese culture or Taiwanese language. So I'll see you next time. Bye bye. 我吃饱，我吃饱。So if you already have you.